Reverend Brian, you are compassionate.
Yeah, Brian, I think very spiritual.
Thoughtful is a word that comes to mind for Brian.
I would say that Reverend Brian is a very approachable person. Humorous.
Inspirational.
Outstanding.
Gentle. Brian is a very caring and compassionate person.
One word, gorgeous.
Of all the words I could use to describe Brian, integrity is among the top.
Psalm 96, praise to God who comes in judgment. Oh, sing to the Lord a new song. Sing to the Lord, all the earth. Sing to the Lord and bless God's name. Tell of God's salvation from day to day. Declare God's glory among the nations, God's marvelous works among all the peoples. For great is the Lord and greatly to be praised. God is to be revered above all gods. For all the gods of the peoples are idols, but the Lord made the heavens. Honor and majesty are before God. Strength and beauty are in God's sanctuary. Ascribe to the Lord, O families of the peoples. Ascribe to the Lord glory and strength. Ascribe to the Lord the glory due God's name. Bring an offering and come into God's courts. Worship the Lord in holy splendor. Tremble before God, all the earth. Say among the nations, the Lord is King. The world is firmly established, it shall never be moved. God will judge the peoples with equity. Let the heavens be glad and let the earth rejoice. Let the sea roar and all that fills it. Let the field exult and everything in it. Then shall all the trees of the forest sing for joy before the Lord. For God is coming. For God is coming to judge the earth. God will judge the world with righteousness and the peoples with God's truth.
Thank you. Reverend Brian, as you retire after 30 years of ministry and you reflect on the people you've met, the people you've served, the places you've been, don't dwell on the what you could have, should have, maybes. Think of all the great memories you've made and the good times you've had. At St. James, we hope that you chose us as your last and was the best, or at least among the best, certainly. We thank you for everything you have done for us, your spiritual leadership, your friendship, your music. We also are grateful that you will remain with us as part of our church family as days go on. We trust that your retirement will be long and healthy and happy, and truly a pleasure for yourselves as you reacquaint yourselves with spending lots of time with them. Have a great retirement. We wish you the best and look forward to seeing you in the pews in the fall as part of the church family. God bless. And if indeed you're wondering, behind me the noise is a river running, and it's one of the nice places I come when I want to be quiet and silent.
Good morning. Psalm 100, a psalm of thanksgiving. Make a joyful noise to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come into his presence with singing. Know that the Lord is God. It is he that had made us, and we are his. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. Give thanks to him. Bless his name. For the Lord is good. His steadfast love endures forever, and his faithfulness to all generations.
Sing, sing, sing.